man, this girl done lost her rabbit ass mind. He's talking about Star Wars and look, she act like I'm pissed on the damn sheets. Tripping. She did look good today though.
Niggas ain't shit. This nigga brought the 2 for $3 Gatorades and the $5 bag of chips. Am I worth more than $10? I think so. Who does that? Does this happen to y'all? Or is it just me? It's me to jump, I'm not gonna say how high.
What I'ma do? I'm gonna give me a form. A bad form. From Brazil. For y'all. On the real, shit are cool and all, but truth be told, all these women are savages. You know what? Ashley really is my sister. Well, she might be. Who knows?
Yeah, so that was awkward. Can we just reset real quick what just happened? Oh, he ain't got no daddy either. He lying right now. I wonder how they are now. This fool really did call me Ashley.
So what you been up to lately?
I just been busy. Is that okay with you?
Seems like you always busy. Whatever.
You always got something smart to say. It's cool. I'm still rocking with
you. Jonah,
you don't hear me now. Yo, get blocked again.
I was just playing. Look, I rock with you too. It's just, sometimes I feel like you be tripping. It's kind of hard to know if you really into me, that's all.
Well, I think you just tend to overthink things sometimes. And if you just chill and relax, then we can enjoy each other in peace.
Okay. Fair enough. What you think about the food I brought? Digging it?
Where the rest of it at?
What you mean with the rest of it at? It's a variety pack.
Okay. I hope we're going somewhere after this.
Maybe we can go get Red Box maybe.
Okay. What about these sheets though? What's up with that? What's up with this?
Star Wars?
Mm-hmm.
I like Star Wars. It's fresh off the bed too.
You're such a nerd.
I'm a nerd now. You're
a nerd.
Alright, whatever.
Been a
nerd. 2-3 in his prime. Karen, oh, five. Shooter. Hello? Hey, mom. Nah, mom. No. Yes, I took the meat out the fridge. Yes. I'm not raising my voice. No. Okay. Okay. Right. Okay. Hold on, mama. It's somebody on my other line. I'ma call you back. I love you too. What is that, Jonah? Oh man, I'm about to kill him.
Oh damn!
He's stupid. He's looking like JB Blockboy, man.
You're funny, but you asshole for that. No, we should go help him though.
Listen, hell nah, cause they don't got nothing to do with us. I brought you to the park merry-go-rounds. Slides. They don't got nothing to do with us.
Oh, at the park? I didn't know it cost.
Baby, let's just see him with legs. Okay. Yeah, why your legs long anymore?
Why are they? Oh. That's them jeans. That's them black jeans.
You know, I like them tall girls. But yeah, we ain't got nothing to do with us. What they doing over there.
I think it's start something.
Yeah, sure. Just been a little busy, but
Joe! Well, what is you doing?
Oh man, what's going on?
I know you're not out here having a picnic. Oh, what is good?
What's up, Joe?
Lovey dovey ass.
Oh man, look, this Ashley, Jessie. We was just gonna leave, man.
Nah, hold on. Nah, you gotta talk to me. Come on, brother. Come on. Excuse us.
Come on. Damn, bro.
Come on.
Ashley? Man, I mean, we've been on and off for a few months now, but to be honest, bro, I'm really thinking about making it official.
Okay, okay, yeah. I'm gonna tell you like this. You better hop on. You know how I do it.
I'm just saying, bro, sometimes she be tripping. I mean, like, to be honest, bro, it's kind of hard to even know if she's feeling me or not, bro. It's crazy.
Nah, be honest with you, bro. You know how these women are.
Right, you're right. Dealing with her, bro, she can be very wishy washy.
Shut up, bro. I don't say that because you sound like a simp.
A simp? Hey. No, I am not a simp. To be honest, thinking about cutting her off, bro.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do.
Okay.
Then I'm going to give her 1 month to be honest with you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay. Maybe a week. Yeah, I'm going to give her 1 week
to be honest with you. And so, what's her name?
Bro, chill. That don't mean that you get to go talk to her.
I
might text her next week.
All right. You my all boy. Right. I can't do you like that. My boy.
Come on, bro.
I mean, I see you as a good nigga, bro. You must really like her. Be honest.
Oh, come on, let's go back. You're talking about me and this picnic. What are you doing with this crib and this park?
Alright, hold on, bro. First of all, I'm an athlete. All American nigga.
Frisbee too? All.
Yes, frisbee too, bro.
But wait. Still
answer my question.
I like her, but it's like 50-50,
bro. 50-50. Like 50 Cent? Like Curtis Jackson?
Oh,
like the 50 I made on that exam last week?
I got done because for a second I thought that y'all were the ones on the
game.
Yeah.
Whatever. What's your name? Ashley? You cool and all. I'm gonna tell you like this. Better not block my boy again. How did y'all?
I didn't just go over there and talk about
me. I mean, I was just telling the truth.
What's the truth?
Look, you ready?
Yeah, no. What's the truth?
All right. Truth is, you be acting wishy-washy. Yeah. And I'm about to cut you off. And another thing, unlike you, see, I can give a heads up before I just want to go and disappear. Yeah.
Alright.
And I mean it.
Alright.
Ashley. Look. You block me all the time. And then when you block me, you act like it's a normal thing.
Do I say that or do you assume it? I only block you when you act like this.
Whatever.
I told you you
should talk to them. Girls don't got nothing to do with us. Hold on, let me see. See, earlier, it was cool and funny, but this is just sad. I don't know what to do, Ashley, but...
Well, you talking to me? Who's Ashley?
Who's Ashley?
Yeah, you just said Ashley.
That's my sister.
That's your sister?
Yeah, my sister.
Oh, but you're looking at me, though. So,
this is my sister on my daddy's side.
On your daddy's side?
Yeah, this is my sister on my daddy's side.
I thought it was when he left, though.
Girl, you just twisted me up now. Come on. We're not going to act like that. We have a good day at the party.
That's your sister. Okay, that's
good. I hopped up here and there with the same height.
No, we're the same height.
But when I was shorter, you want to... Come on now. Come on, Charlie. We're having a good day.
You're doing the most right now. Who's Ashley?
Like, Ashley's my sister. That's my sister on my daddy's side.
When did you get a sister?
Ask my daddy. Man, come on now, you tripping now. Don't act like that. We have a
good day
at the party.
Okay, and then you want to trip because I called you another name. Before, but
that's
okay,
my sister.
That's cool.
Ashley's really
that's
my
cool.
sister.
That's right.
Like, come on now. Now we acting
how
like
old
them causing
how
the
old
scene.
Is Ashley?
People. I don't get it. You said we were just friends, remember? So why are you upset now?
Just friends?
Yeah.
I said that.
Yes, just friends.
What are we wasting time for, okay?
It's crazy, man. You can give a person everything they have. The whole heart, man. Everything, your time, I don't even think this love shit is working anymore. Cutie Pie.